welcome live from the Grote Kerk in Den Haag to the Jason 45 Years Jubilee Conference. Today's program discusses current international security challenges through regional lenses.
Well, I've been a chief of defense for 5.5 years, and we recognized the whole Northern Africa, Middle East region as a kind of a belt of instability. If you look at how climate change is affecting that region and what kind of conflicts we can expect in the future, migration flows and extremism growing there, I think it will become a very important topic for NATO, and NATO needs to adapt to that changes in that region. I see climate change as the biggest game changer of this century. It will affect our geopolitical environment, it will affect our security environment, and it will affect our operational readiness. So on all levels, we need to climate-proof our organization.
My friends, these two words are crucial: equality and transparency. Our societies cannot live without them. Other systems cannot live with them. Friends of Planet Jason, reach out.
We're going to have some interesting panels of different regions: the Arctic, the rise of China, and also the continent of Africa.
I think it's important that women are given roles to play in conflict resolution and peace building in Africa. Women have shown themselves to be experts in resolving conflicts and building and sustaining peace in their communities, in their countries in Africa. We have the example of Liberia, what the women did to bring back peace.
And of course, due to the COVID measures, we need a spacious room, which we actually have in the Grote Kerk of The Hague. Here you can see some screens where we can follow also the panelists when they are making a live connection. We have an interesting cartoonist who's actually drawing during this event and will make a nice cartoon.
In my opinion, when I look at NATO's future, it should be more political. NATO is a political military alliance, and not just a military alliance. It would not survive only as a military alliance. And we have seen a very important report of the Reflection Group presented to Secretary General Stoltenberg of NATO. NATO should become more political. NATO should develop a China policy.
And it starts all with situational awareness. You know, having deep knowledge of Chinese thinking, Chinese strategy, the Chinese goals, aims, their plans, their means. And so we have to think about this very thoroughly to have a good answer to the Chinese threat, which is indeed upcoming.
There are many elements touching on NATO, touching on the NATO allies as a consequence of China as a risen, mark my words, I'm not saying a rising, as a risen superpower.
45 years ago, Jason was founded in an era that was mostly focused on US relations with Russia and on the East-West relationships. Today, security issues are felt increasingly closer to home, in Europe. Today, we discuss several reasons that are very important for NATO: the Arctic, Africa, and China.
Warm congratulations, Jason, with your 45 years existence. I had the pleasure of also co-celebrating 40 years, 5 years ago. So it makes me very happy to be part of the celebrations now in 2021. Heartfelt congratulations.
I would like to take a brief moment to thank our partner Defensity College, and in particular Dieterik and Renier, for organizing the interactive war game about the conflict in Ukraine. Very topical, it couldn't be more interesting given the current day and age. So thank you again, and I hope you enjoyed.